Earlier today in Lexington, a child was hit by a car and taken to the hospital for their injuries. Lexington police say they received the call just after 8:15 this morning to Fontaine Road and Dinsmore Drive. Lexington police say the child ran out into the roadway and was hit by a car. The child had minor injuries and was taken to the hospital.